You're watching
Mike's Vlog.
Mike's Vlog.
Okay, welcome back. It's been a month. It's been a rough month. I tried to make this video several times and I kind of got off track. I didn't know what to say or how to say it. So just gonna do it. One take, kind of how I've done this so far, you know, just be open, honest, just go for it here. So that's what I'm doing. Now, I want to talk today about luck. That's the topic. You know, I'm going to start, you know, sharing my life again with you. I appreciate everyone that's watched so far. I started the vlog when I was kind of down in life. Last year was rough, and I got laid off for the second time, and, well, I quit the first time, whatever, but, second time without being able to work or make any money, and, I was like, you know, the end of a relationship, things were not good there. Going through that was hard, and I just wanted to do something creative. I just wanted to, like, put something out there every day and show my life. And that's what I did for the first like 50, 60 days or whatever before I missed one. Then I got to start to work again and things were really good. Things got really good this year. I had a really good year, but they're, you know, it's me. So things are not always gonna be good, but I kinda now, I'm at the point where I'm like, let's go back to showing. I want to still capture the bad with the good. You know, I don't want to pretend like the world is all happy and that's never what the vlog's been about. There's plenty of bad days. I mean, the bedroom got nicknamed the sad vlog room, for fuck's sake. So I want to go back and I want to, you know, I'm a positive person. I will continue to do this. I want to share my life and you know, look back at this later and see how I got through these crazy times we're in and how, you know, I've gotten through life. So to get back to the point of luck, right? What is luck? I don't think luck is one thing. When you say someone's lucky, they're not lucky with everything, right? Like, it's not just lucky. Like, I say Brian's lucky a lot. Because Brian is lucky with, like, gambling and parlor games and shit, like, scratch-offs. Like, he's got that kind of luck. But there's plenty of other shit that he's not lucky with, you know? And that's what I want to talk about with my life. So I'm someone that kind of always thought that I'm not lucky at anything. And I've kind of realized recently I'm very lucky. And that's just what I want to describe to you. So In life, when you think about luck, you think about like gambling first, right? Or like betting and stuff, or luck, you know, flipping coins. I'm not lucky there. I lose at gambling all the time. I love horse racing. It's one of my favorite things in the world. I don't do it that much because I don't have that much money. And because when I do attempt, I lose most of the time. I've had a couple wins throughout the years, but mostly losses. So I'm not lucky there. You know, were you lucky to be able to do this or be able to do that based on, you know, where you were born or whatever? I've had luck with my family. I've had a great family that's always been supportive, even though I'm kind of the black sheep of the family, but they've always been there for me and they've always just been like, good. You know, we didn't have much growing up. I grew up like, you know, very modest. You say we were poor, but my dad's worked his ass off his entire life, two jobs to like provide, to get us to that, you know, middle class, to move us out to the burbs and like get us up there and have everything we ever wanted or needed. You know, I never needed, there wasn't anything I really wanted, you know, growing up that I didn't have. Like we did it, he did it. So I've had very lucky family members throughout my life. And then relationships. I have not been lucky in relationships. Now, I have been lucky that I've dated a bunch of very good people. I don't have any regrets as far as, like, I mean, It didn't work out. It doesn't work out. Life doesn't work out always. But I've been lucky to meet people and spend time with them that were good people. So, you know, I feel lucky there. But obviously, being a single man, yeah, life hasn't worked out. And I haven't had luck in the relationship world. So that's one thing where I don't know. You tell me, is that lucky or not lucky? Outside of that, one of my sister's favorite things is like how awkward interactions I have with people in life. And I think it's just kind of this unluckiness I have where I don't return anything for restore anything because it's always awkward. I just have this awkward, very unlucky where like a story I like to tell is one of my childhood friends, best friend in the world, Eric, growing up. We're having a Super Bowl party and we're trying to get singles because we're going to bet prop bets throughout like how long's the national anthem and stuff. We've been doing that for 30 years, the Super Bowl party. And we go to the store, the Jewel, and the cash register person's like, no, I don't have that much single. We're like, shit, okay. And Eric goes, we'll go to the bank. So there's that TCF bank that's like in Jewel. And so Eric walks up. He goes, hey, yo, can I get 20 singles? And they're like, sure. And they just give it to him. I'm right behind him. I'm the next person. And I go up and I'm like, yeah, same thing. Can I just get 20 singles? And they're like, do you have an account here? I'm like, what? No, it's just, what are you talking? And they're like, yeah, you need an account to get. I was like, he just did the same thing. It's the same person looking at me like, I'm going to fuck with this guy because his face looks like an idiot. Like he could just take that. So it's so incredibly awkward. Eric's just standing to the side laughing his ass off because he knows how unlucky I am. And I'm just standing there. Then the person's like, I got a trip with the manager. They go in the back. The back like doesn't even have a roof. You know what I mean? It's just like a fake wall. And they're probably just in there laughing their fucking asses off. Like, I got this idiot. Let's see how long we can make this idiot stand out there. So you stand out there for like at least 5 minutes. They come out. They're like, you got to fill out this deposit form thing. I'm like, what? And so I'm filling this thing out, signing it, and they're just like, he's still doing this dumb shit for us. This guy's an idiot. And eventually they give me $20. It was the stupidest thing. I don't have luck when it comes to transactions like that. You know what I mean? Like when we were kids, Eric would be like, hey, let's go out, sneak out at night or something like that. I'm going to get caught. I'm that person. I've got no luck. I break, go there, boom, I'm caught. Where you're like, oh, let's try this in school. Let's sneak out of this class or something. I'm for sure getting caught. It's just always. I don't have luck like that. But what I do have an abundance of, which is not something I realized until very recently. I've always thought, you know, like, yeah, people great or whatever. But what I do have an abundance of is luck in friendships. I've said family first. That is something I've known for a long time. But also, I'm very, very fortunate to have just an amazing, amazing group of friends and people that I've known. And even when you don't see someone, I've talked about this in the vlog before, even when you don't see someone for, years, and for them to just reach back out to you, just say that you like the time you've had with them and they appreciate that the friendship happened and that it still means something and you can always go back to that with that person, that means the world to me. And that is where I'm very fortunate, very, very lucky. I have a long list of people to thank. I've got a whole bunch of fun vlogs I'm going to get back to doing and stories. A lot of fun stories I want to tell and fun things to do here. And there's going to be a bunch of some sad days. There's going to be some bad ones probably. But I want to get back to sharing my life if you're interested. So to everyone, I will thank everyone individually. There's a long list. I didn't write anything down and I'm just going off verbatim. So the first three, I just want to just mention the big ones. Ellie, Becca, Adina, thank you so much. Everyone else, I love you. And thanks for watching.